I don't know if I'm in opposition or not. I mean, I really believe in the Brown Act. And let me just read to you the preamble, which I think is so important because there's a lot of gobbledygook, a lot of details, and sometimes the whole purpose of the act can be lost. And I just want to read to you this most important part. Section 54950. In enacting this chapter, the legislature finds and declares that public commissions, boards, and councils and other public agencies in this state exist to aid in the conduct of the people's business. The people's business. It is the intent of the law that their actions be taken openly and that their deliberations be conducted openly. And this is the most important sentence coming up. It says, the people of this state do not yield their sovereignty to the agencies which serve them. The people in delegating authority, we give you the authority, do not give their public servants the right to decide what is good for the people to know and what is not good for them to know. The people insist on remaining informed so that they may retain control over the instruments they have created. That means the governments that they have created. So there's, as I said, it's a long act. There's a lot of parts in it, and I'm sure council will do a good job of advising you. But please keep in mind that the whole purpose of this act is that the people be included, that the people be involved in the process, that we not be treated as second-class citizens, but we're first-class citizens. We're your bosses. Thank you.
Thank you. That concludes.